Good morning, everybody. This is Karen Martz from Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. And we have these beautiful alligators. They just had their meal. They actually go for months and months at a time without food. But here during the season, May through probably today or maybe one more week, they get fed every single day. I just did a video on the vision, which is rather fascinating. They have an upper and lower eyelid, as well as a third eyelid called the nictitating membrane, which works as a pair of goggles would for us. And they can see through this clear lid, but their eyes are protected. So what's more fascinating is the alligators can drop their eyes into a hollow socket for even more protection. So if two alligators were fighting, or say there was a fish that was flopping around after capture, the socket would protect their eyes. Look at this beautiful gator. Hi, how are you? He is so beautiful. So they also have a slit behind the eyes, and that is their ear. Now alligators can detect vibrations. They have 80 teeth, and they will shed them as they become worn, and they can go through 3,000 teeth in a lifetime. So I'm just going to zoom in really quickly. This is absolutely wonderful. It's August 27th today. It's Saturday. And just met a couple of nice families. And I'll just walk around really fast. So these gators are in what's called the green pond. And so they have their own pond to swim around. Beautiful trees. A very peaceful setting. And then today the gators will get fed again at 4 o'clock. And it's exciting. But like I said, they can go the whole winter and not eat at all. All right, everybody, we're signing off. Oh, wait, we've got a gator in motion in the background. We'll see if we can zoom in on him really quick, see where he's headed to. And let me run her over on the other side here. Woo! Come on out and see the Edisto Island Serpentarium. Not only will you learn a lot, you also get a lot of exercise being outdoors and enjoying all the foliage. All right, we're signing off with this fabulous gator. Have a great day.